Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and today I'll be reading Sapphie, Volume 9, Avenging Blade, which I bought right here from Asuli in Gadonal. Sapphie, Volume 9, Avenging Blade. Sapphie waited motionlessly for King Topaz to come down from his throne. "If you are a man, I could employ you as a court swordsman," said the king in a friendly tone as he approached Sapphie. Looking at the saber, the king murmured, "Silfing," and his voice faded. There had been a swordsman who masterfully handled this famous sword at will. His talent brought him closer to the secret of the royal family, and ultimately died with obvious cause. It was King Topaz himself who gave the order to kill him. Realizing something was wrong with the king, soldiers ran toward him. However, her saber was already at the king's throat. Her eyes turned into cold, burning gemstones. They kept on burning in the flames of hatred. All she needed was to take a step forward, and she could kill the man who ordered the death of her father. When she saw herself in the aged eyes of the king, she remembered what Brad said, "Hatred in the sword will bring you down." Hatred awakens more hatred. What Sapphie had been fighting against was the burning blue hatred inside her. Sapphie quietly put the silfing into the sheath and walked off slowly. No one else moved. Her eyes gradually turned into tranquility like the surface of a lake. Swordswoman Sapphie, End. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Sapphie, Volume 9, Avenging Blade.